So you guys having any luck getting rid of the entertainment center?
Well, there were a couple calls last night, but I don't think any of them are going to work out.
Yes, Joey has a very careful screening process. Apparently not everyone is qualified to own wood and nails.